They have to keep in mind that the girls are actually dancing and expressing themselves to the music as they wish. And they judge them according to how they do that and how well they do that. We're waiting for one more judge. Liz? Judge for Miss Indian World Dance Competition. Liz Wakamgad. We're waiting for you. And the headstone is waiting for you. And the girls are waiting for you. All right, she's here.
Who's dancing?
Crystal Piwo is going to alternate judge here.
Who's dancing?
Crystal Piwo Light Contest Song. Take it away. Ladies, a big round of applause. Oh, beautiful. Ladies, line up. And as they line up, the judges must watch for many things in this dance competition. Because as I mentioned before, and now you know what I'm talking about, they are expressing their own tribe, their own tradition, their own self to the music, the powwow music. They don't have to dance powwow. Red Earth up next at stage 49 at 8:20. And you know, this is a reuniting moment for Red Earth, the band Red Earth. If you haven't been to stage 49, it's behind the football field. Over there. And Red Earth is a great band from New Mexico. And they're reuniting tonight. So if you get a chance to go on back there and listen to them, they're awesome. I can tell you that. I play them on the radio all the time. I love their music. I'll tell you all my favorite songs. No, you don't want to hear. Maybe they'll play them for you. So go on over there if you get a chance. So all the young ladies out here have participated in two competitions so far. This is the third one. And they have...